Hey, I'm getting my reps in, and we have another episode of Karate Combat. In this week's episode, we have some new faces and some old faces in new places. In the main event this week, Nikita the Destroyer Yanchuk drops down from welterweight to face the Pitbull Luiz Rocha in a lightweight match. Rocha comes from Brazil. He fights off the Pitbull team under Patricio Pitbull Freire. That's a tough training room. And he's one of the most successful fighters in karate combat. Whoever wins here is probably getting a title shot. Let's find out who it is. Make sure you watch this weekend, and to find out more, go on karate.com.